Good. That'll do. That'll do. It'll be all right. Near enough.
Still blowing the weather. You need one bone.
Yeah, don't worry. Maybe.
Anything with one bone.
On the way back, maybe. No, all right then. Let's put that. Can we? Maybe. Just that.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah.
I'll try and find you on the way back. Thank you. Thank you. Now, where's Debbie? Thing is, where's Debbie? We're at the top of the hill. Where are you, pussycat? I got you. I see you. What, you're dressed like a trap?
No,
I'm dressed like a trap. Oh, no, I thought you said you wanted to bring me. I've blown 25 quid already. Oh, this is going to take... okay, ta-da. Looking for something like half a tin of polish or some wax or something like that type of a thing. It even goes round the corner here. Oh, Deb, we want a jar of coffee, don't we? So what would be the strongest coffee in there? You won't believe what I'm going to use it for, but mix it with petrol and colour paint, colour wood. You know, if you've got wood, put the antique look on it. Yeah.
I'll get some cheap, you don't use that. It's nice coffee.
You know, it's three quid's good, right?
What?
We'll have a, is that three, yeah? That's the cheapest jar you do, isn't it? Yeah, we'll have that.
We've got some just mellow birds for you.
You mellow, but no, but I think this probably go darker. We're not strong coffee drinkers. But yeah.
No, that one I have.
Put petrol in it. Oh yeah, extra strong. Put petrol in it. Turn it into like a paste and then a bit of petrol. But and so if you've got like pine wood and you want to give it like an antique-y look.
May work.
Yeah. That's quite a lot.
Something you're gonna try.
One. 2, 3. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.